Alright, I'm connected.
Okay. Ugh, alright.
FPS, please. Hold on, I'm still at 45. All right, now we're finally at 60. Oh, dude, like, I'm like lagging really hard. Hold up.
That's what I'm doing too.
I think I might kill OBS and see what happens.
Like, it's fine when I don't stream, but.
Are you streaming right now or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, kill your stream. And we'll see who's just lagging it. And I'd actually like to go watch my dashboard, that'd be great, Twitch.
High
video preview.
I have to wait for it to like.
Hold on, am I streaming? Yeah, I am. It shouldn't be. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah. Your computer's just too shitty. Although, actually, like, my OBS settings are, like, really special, because I, like, took a while to try to figure out, like, what was the best when I was trying to, start streaming StarCraft. Oh, I should have had the dare on you. You should never recover like that on me. Oh, I should have been there. Out of here. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't jump for some weird reason. That was really dumb, but it worked.
No! Come on, shoot me again, you won't. I almost got the raid, Austin.
Not a chance. What's up, Pops? Oh, I thought I was gonna get that spike. That was supposed to sweet spot, but it didn't. Dude, what are you, an AI just going super high on the stage with your recovers?
Ah, shit.
Red so hard, Joe Biggs. You have no chance. Oh. So I have a question. So when you get up for, so when you do a get up attack, do you have like any vulnerable frames or no?
I don't think so.
I'm just wondering, cause I was wondering if I just like chill on top of you with a shine, will your get up attack hit me?
I mean, like while the shine is out, like if I run into you, like I'm pretty sure I don't take any damage. Like okay, shine down here.
Yes. Oh, that's weird. Okay.
It's funny when it comes out.
I didn't actually know that.
Really?
Yeah. Ugh. Yo.
Like, otherwise that'd be pretty OP. Like, if you even run into them, like...
Oh, you wanted to go back. I see.
Yeah.
Hold up, I wanna check something really fast. Okay, we're good. Randall!
I thought you died.
I thought I died too.
No.
Thanks, Randall! Wow, I'm surprised you died on that. Ooh! That one's one for the highlight reel. Oh no. That's the thing, it's like, Falco's laser, like, it only messes up your recovery if you're not expecting it.
Yeah.
Randall! Randall! Like, Randall was so close to saving me, but then he didn't. Okay, you can just not do any of my inputs. Oh, I'm gonna lose this, come on. No, it's over. Oh, that was so stupid, Randall. I mean, the dare was kinda... The dare was greedy on my part, but... Like... Randall, why you do this?
Martha, where should I go?
Whatever you want. We can play Martha vs. Marth. Those are fun. Hold up. Yeah, I was gonna say, we have to play on FD. That's the Marth stage. I think Marth will, like, reward your, like, actual play a lot better than it will reward my badness. Oh, that was... I just missed that spacing on that. Why am I not short hopping? Oh my god, my Marth aerial spacing is so bad right now. I don't know why I ran into that, but I did. Oh, I thought I had that grab. YouTube, you're not good enough. It's like that seems like, what up, mom? Yeah, I can eat. Mom, I can always eat. I thought I was gonna get that one. Ooh. Oh lordy. Nah, Marth with no jumps doesn't recover. Got him! Bait it so hard. Alright, Joe Biggs, I think I have to go eat dinner.
What?
I think I have to go eat dinner.
Alright.
I'll be back in like 15, 20 minutes. Maybe. Depends. Yeah. We'll see. That was a good sesh. Got some good.